available. And you're just in time. Go out with me, okay?
Huh? Me? Sure, that's fine with me.
And then you'll never guess what Sakura said. She is such a coward.
So she asked me out just to yak my ear off, huh? What's with all the mean stuff about Sakura? She's okay in my book. But if I tell Ino that now, she'll bite my head off.
Earth to Naruto, are you even listening to me?
Sure I am.
Getting that off my chest. Hey, you look like you disagree or something.
No, it's nothing.
Nothing, huh? Oh, well. See you later.
I'm such a coward. What happened? You don't look so hot.
I'm so hungry.
That's all it is? Sheesh. If you're that hungry, I can treat you to some dumplings. Were you on a diet or something?
Stop it, Naruto. It's not easy keeping this figure. I can't believe I let my appetite get the best of me.
Ugh. What are you talking about? People gotta eat, you know. If you hold back, it'll just mess up your system.
You're the last person I want to hear that from, Mr. Ramen Slurper. But you do have a point.
See? So you agree. People gotta eat.
It just makes me a bit nauseous to learn that from you, of all people. But you're right, so here's a token of my gratitude. From now on, I vow to ease up on my diet. Bye for now.
Ease up? So you're not gonna drop it all together?